Fuck.
Alright, Pissin' day 150. one. So today I just did something different. I feel like doing a, like the whole series is an homage to Dorian Yates' Blood and Guts, but today I feel like straight up doing Blood and Guts. Just no talking, just training, and then talk at the end. And I might do this here and there too. Try new things, you know? See what sticks, what people like, what I don't like doing, etc. So hope you guys like that. Let me know if you dig that below. If it was good to have a break from me talking all the time or whatever. So yeah, I enjoyed it. I feel like I definitely could get more intense because I was much more focused. When I'm talking, I'm trying to go back and forth between presenter mode and workout mode. So this might be a thing, who knows? Anyway, see you guys for more Piece of Vinegar, bye-bye.